morning, everyone, and welcome to the Wednesday English broadcast. I am Samuel Tan from 1D.
I'm Cindy Yang from 1E.
Cindy, do you have anything that you were not brave enough to do in the past?
Yes, I was not brave enough to make new friends and join any competition.
Really? Then what did you do to overcome it?
At first, I dreamt about seeking help from a fairy. Later on, I believe there should be some creative that can help.
Good. You should watch 2B's broadcast about taking challenges and see if it is the same qualities.
Otherwise, over to you, 2B.
Do you know the talent show is coming soon? You want to join it?
Sure. What do you want to show?
I don't know. Let's chat later.
Really? I want to join it as well. But there mustn't be anyone who will partner with me.
Around in the playground, thinking about the talent show during recess.
Oh! Hey!
What? Watch where you're going.
I wish I could be braver.
Ba 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 ba!
Who are you?
I am a fairy who is going to help you overcome your timidity.
Oh, really? Thanks a lot! But I don't think I can come over it.
Zip! No more negative words. You are going to be on a talent show. We don't have much time left. Let's go!
First step, if you want to make friends, try to say something interesting to them. Go ahead.
Hi, want to hear a funny joke? Once upon a time, a dog named Joe, he was walking on the street. One day, he was run over by a car, and the joke was finished.
Okay. It was funny.
How did I do? Is it good, huh?
It is the most boring joke I have ever heard. Can you try something else? Try something that you guys are in common.
Okay. Sorry for the boring joke. Do you guys like Taylor Swift? I have her latest concert DVD. If you are interested, come over to my home and watch it together.
Definitely. See you soon.
Okay, bye-bye. Oh, I'm full of confidence.
Thank you. class number and performance on this paper.
Oh, is that Julie? Huh, you're going to sign up for the talent show? You know, I won for the last 2 years. You would definitely lose. Don't try to embarrass yourself.
Yes.
Don't listen to them. We can do it for sure.
Yes, we can do it.
Yes!
This is the day of the talent show. Everyone was excited and nervous.
Oh my god, I have no idea that there will be so many people.
Yes, I'm really nervous, but we will try our best.
Vanessa and Kiki.
Pop
it, lock it, poke it, tie it, catch it, fight it, hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky, side by side, jump to the left, stick it, glide. Our last performers, Julie, Joey, and Eve.
Okay.
We are Kiki Girls!
Let's go!
Okay. 1, 2, 3. I like to dance, baby. Stop. Thank you. Actually did it! I'm so excited!
Yes, yes, me too!
See, you enjoyed it, right? If you have confidence, you will experience a lot of fun and interesting things.
Hey, the result is coming out!
Oh. The winning team of this year is Julie, Eve, and Joey.
What? You're just a partner only.
That's hers.
The winning prize is a set of hi-fi. We can listen to Taylor songs every day.
Yeah!
We should be confident in ourselves so that we can make more friends or try something new. Be willing to face challenges such as a talent show or even bungee jump. You will find it worth. If you are an outgoing student, keep it up. Your life will be colorful. If you are a little shy, try to cope with your fears just like Julie, who defeated her timidity. Maybe you can try to sign up a performance to boost your confidence and get rid of your shyness.
Yeah!
the quality mentioned by Toby to help you be brave for Cindy?
Yes, I do. It is confidence. If we are confident enough, we can make more friends and try more new things.
Absolutely. Our suit will be. And our life will be more colorful.
Yes, got it.
By the way, please help your book on Facebook by giving the photo posted on Facebook page a like. Prizes will be awarded to the top two classes by each four receiving the most number of likes within a week after the broadcast is aired.
Apart from casting the votes, let me remind you all our lunchtime broadcasts will be from 12:45 to 1:15 at the Cover Playground. Do support us by enjoying the program, and we are prepared for you.
That's the end of today's broadcast.